next. It's a women's bantamweight matchup between the Assassin and Bulletproof. Ready to go to battle. Put on the show.
This girl has ridiculously impressive lightning-fast hand speed. It is one of her best qualities and one of the most terrifying things that you can face inside the octagon. When someone is faster than you, it is such a huge advantage.
Bulletproof is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Champion, but she is very focused on tonight's opponent, and she knows that this may very well be the toughest test of her mixed martial arts career. That said, she guarantees that she will leave with her arm raised tonight.
This girl is an excellent striker, very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
The Assassin is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, the moment U.S. fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas,
continues here. No touch of the gloves, and it is time to get this started. Here we go! Five-minute rounds.
So it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue, 135, Joanne, 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Snapping that chin.
They're going after it quick here.
Good job blocking the punch. Inside leg kick by the Assassin. Big head kick lands. Oh, powerful kicks. Big punch. Good combination. Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Look at this, takedown! Now she's in half guard.
Oh, reversal! to full guard.
That's a good shot from the bottom.
Back to half guard.
Postured up.
Joe, they get up. That punch was blocked. The assassin with a good punch.
Under three now. Oh, in reverse. Looking for the rear naked choke. She got free of the choke. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Gets in a guard right here.
There's the right hand.
Nice sweep right into half guard. In full guard.
She's back up. She switches up her stance here.
Nice.
Keep him busy. The assassin with a strong combination. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Her right eye is really starting to swell.
To the body.
Oh! Big roundhouse kick. Good strike.
Southpaw again.
Nice front kick by the assassin.
Missed on the takedown attempt.
Nice leg kick by Bulletproof.
That left connected.
And again, a strong leg kick by Bulletproof. Nice strikes.
She got cracked in the head. She's stunned.
Hard shot from the clinch. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Got double underhooks.
She's got the over-under here. Nice dirty boxing by the assassin.
Shoulder strikes.
Great job blocking that punch.
20 seconds left.
Nicely done.
Punishing roundhouse kick. Big roundhouse kick. John, she takes her down again. Outstanding wrestling skills being displayed tonight.
Exactly. Moves to full guard.
Our first round is in the books.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here's another very nice takedown.
The stunning Brittany Palmer. Round two.
Nice leg kick. Comes out swinging.
Doubled up the jab.
The swelling in her eye is really starting to get worse.
Continuing to strike well. Bulletproof with a good jab.
looking for the single.
And she continues to land the takedowns. Absolutely dominant with the wrestling skills. But her opponent doing a great job of getting back up.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
Vicious shot to the body.
She's now back to half guard. Big right hand. She's now transitioned to full guard.
Back up. She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe.
Uppercut nearly connected.
The assassin's hook to the body is blocked.
That's a nice clean shot.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Big takedown. Transitions to side control.
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground. The assassin gets it back to side control.
Trying to pass.
The assassin with a good punch.
Under three.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Nice movement on the ground.
Moves into half guard.
Good transition.
And now she's got full mount.
Postured up. Not a good position. She's got her back. Bulletproof's got the full mount again.
Oh, wow, that's a big left hand. Half guard.
There he goes. Back to mount again.
Bulletproof's looking to isolate that arm.
Almost had the arm bar.
Damaging left hand.
Are looking pretty swollen now.
Tried to get to side control there.
In the full guard here.
Good ground and pound by Bulletproof.
Postures up here. Attacking with an armbar here.
Almost had the armbar.
Good shot. She's got full back mount.
Big right hand.
Got the mount again.
There's a big left hand.
Oh!
Oh, head kick!
Hard jab. There's a nice combination.
Back and forth battle, going with reckless abandon. What a round.
Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike. There was some really good ground and pound in that round.
The beautiful Lariani.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round. Join that last round.
This ground and pound was very effective. Tremendous ground and pound. Great control, high volume, great accuracy.
Solid punch by the assassin.
Kick to the body. Her striking is outstanding.
Man, that was a perfect counter punch.
Misses a takedown.
Really misses that right.
Good job with the leg kick.
Nicely done. She's down. Back up. Good inside leg kick.
Oh, that's a great block to the punch.
Man, you can see the damage that's been done. Her left eye starting to close up.
The assassin with the single leg takedown.
Full guard.
Bulletproof with good work from the bottom.
Big body punch. Now she's in full guard. Up. Hammers.
The assassin's looking to advance to half guard.
Just move back to half guard.
And the
whole mount. Not good. Side control.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
In the full mount.
She's back up again.
Wow!
And she's down. That shot dropped her.
That's a huge big left hand.
Oh, big right hand.
Both hooks it. She establishes full mount.
Bulletproof gets back up again.
Throwing it to the body there.
Nice inside left hook.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Oh, that's a big three.
Good kicks, Joe.
Can't connect on the counter left.
Hard kick to the head. Oh, good combination. Hard straight punch.
They are just going toe-to-toe.
Powerful left hand. Big straight punch. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. The assassin gets hit with that left kick. Man, she has landed so much damage that both of her eyes have started to swell now.
Nicely done.
1 minute remains in round three.
She secures north-south position. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Oh, oh, that's a big left hand.
Oh,
She's working from half guard. The assassin gets back to side control. Right hand. So 10 seconds on the clock. Moves to half guard. She moves into full mount.
Joe, that round featured a big knockdown from the assassin.
Big knockdown, very important, significant damage, probably won the round.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see that again. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Ariani helping us get set for round number four.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round four.
Jab.
Body shot. Nice job with the roundhouse. There's a double jab by Bulletproof. And she connects again. Check out the knockdowns that have been landed in this fight so far.
Oh, beautiful combination.
There's that double jab again.
Good defense
for now. Joe, it's the feints that are really setting up this great striking.
Front kick to the face. Great use of the kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike. It appears the cut on her face is getting worse.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if she looks for another takedown. Excellent counter left by Bulletproof. The huge head kick is blocked.
Oh, double jab.
She's been dominant with her takedown skills, putting her opponent on her back again.
There's a nice left hand. Excellent posture here. The assassin's looking to pass here. Good punch. She's now in half guard again. That's a good elbow, Joe. Huge elbow. Oh, some heavy shots from the top. She moves to full guard.
Looking to pass guard. Great work from the bottom.
There we go.
Big left hand.
The assassin gives up the bag.
And the mount again. Under 3 minutes.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Right hand.
Trying to move into side control here. Denied.
Good sweep. She's in the half guard.
Moves in a north-south.
Bullet through the nice punch for the bottom.
Choke.
Nice reach to get to top position. Good good work from the bottom by Bulletproof.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Nicely done.
Oh, it's a good left hand.
And a standing takedown.
What a back and forth exchange.
Double jab.
That bruise on her outer thigh is getting much worse.
Good side kick to the body. Joe, she connects on another side. Great job with the right hand. Joe, that's well done. Blocking the punch.
Oh, head kick.
Nice punch by Bulletproof. Joe, she needs to start defending these head kicks.
Or this fight isn't going to last.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
That's a big takedown late in the round.
Seconds. Great punch by the assassin.
Trying to pass here, inner side control, can't make it. She transitions to full guard.
And she's back up again.
Nice.
Good shots. The battle continues as we come to the end of round number four.
A lot of great groundwork in the fourth, Joe.
Yeah, this is a chess match between two of the best in the world, Mike. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick.
Listen, man. Hey, take a look at this cut. It's not any good for you to keep taking these hits. That's a bad cut. I want you to protect yourself. Don't get careless. Don't you get up?
The beautiful Ariane.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Fifth and final round. Good job blocking the punch.
Nicely done.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
That's a solid straight. Nice slip. Excellent jab by the assassin. And she gets the single leg takedown.
And she's in full guard. Good shot to the body.
The assassin gets it to half guard.
Tries to pass, but cannot.
Posturing up. Big punch from the bottom. Really good movement on the ground.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed so far.
Standing and trading.
Exactly what we had hoped for. Nice uppercut. The assassin with some solid kicks.
Here's another very nice kick.
The assassin with the lead hook.
Joshi's changed her stance. Oh! Good left kick.
Tries to pass, but can't.
Oh, very bad. Full mount.
She's got the back mount. Lands a hard shot to the left.
Oh, nasty right hand.
In half guard position.
Full guard now.
Right to half guard.
And back up again.
Good right combo by the assassin.
Great exchange.
Great job landing a series of punches.
She might be trying to set up another takedown.
And again, another nice takedown stuff.
That right hook missed. Punishing roundhouse kick. Good punch. Nice job catching the kick. Bulletproof with the inside leg kick.
Oh, solid jab.
One minute remains in the fight.
Nice job at the roundhouse.
There's that takedown.
She's been dominant in this part of the fight, but not to her intended, because her opponent keeps getting back up.
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard. Full mount. She's in full mount again. She moves into the back mount.
Good defense against the hammer fist. In the half guard.
And this one goes the distance.
Joe, that was an outstanding fight.
Here's a very nice takedown. Round two finds the opening for this big punch here. Round three, this is where she lands the shot that puts her opponent down. Round four, a nasty elbow lands from the top position. Round five, here we see the punch turn in and boom, find its way home.
The judges have rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Here's Buffer.
All three judges for this contest.
29-36.
The winner, by unanimous decision, the assassin.
Earns the unanimous decision victory.